हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द ऑनलाइन क्लास। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अप जनरल साइंस क्लास 8। स्टूडेंट्स, इन सेकंड पार्ट 2 लेसन नंबर 12 इंट्रोडक्शन टू एसिड्स एंड बेस। सो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वील सी अबाउट एसिड्स। स्टूडेंट्स, वी यूज इन डेली फूड्स सम एटम्स। दिस एटम्स आर फूड एटम्स आर लेमन, टेमेराइट, टोमेटो, शुगर, कर्ड, लाइम, बेकिंग सोडा, आमला, सॉल्ट। देर आर मेनी टाइप्स ऑफ सब्सटेंसेस यूजिंग इन आवर डेली डाइट। सो दिस सब्सटेंसेस, स्टूडेंट यू नो दैट द टेस्ट ऑफ दिस सब्सटेंसेस इज डिफरेंट। Each and every substance having a different taste. You know that lemon having a sour taste. We use lemon daily diet. Tamarind, sometimes we use also tamarind. Tamarind means chincha. Nimbu, chincha. Tomato also you use in our daily diet. Sugar also. These are the different substances using in daily diet. So, what are the taste of this? Lemon having sour taste, tamarind having sour taste, tomato also having sour taste, sugar having sweet taste. The taste of sugar is sweet. Curd also sour. Lime having a astringent taste. Baking soda also astringent taste. Turat, amla having a sour taste. Salt having a different taste. So with we find that sour astringent taste from these substances. Sour astringent taste having these substances, first is lemon, tamarind, tomato, curd, amla. So students, these substances having a sour taste because some liquid are present in these food substances. Therefore, these substances having sour astringent taste, these substances contain acids. So, but these substances having acids because of the sour taste, but this acid is a weak acid. This acid is a weak acid. Therefore, whenever anyone asks to us that what are the substances, food substances having a weak acid, we can tell us that lemon, tamarind, tomato, curd, amla having a weak acid. So what are the strong acids? Which are the examples of strong acids? So in next part, the examples of strong acids are, first is sulfuric acid. Sulfuric acid is very harmful acid. The formula of sulfuric acid is H2SO4. Next is hydrochloric acid. The formula of hydrochloric acid is HCl. And third acid is nitric acid. The formula of nitric acid HNO3. These are the very harmful and strong acids. We use these types of acid in only laboratory to doing the practicals. And if we want to dilute this acid, we can add this acid in the water because all acids are soluble in water. Therefore, if you want to dilute this acid, we add this acid in water by slowly, and we can make this acid as a strong acid, as a weak acid. Students, now we will see the base. Which substances contain, or which substances contain a base? So taste of base atoms are astringent or bitter taste. Astringent or bitter taste. So we know, though we see the some substances are, first example is lime water. The formula of lime water is CaOH2, calcium hydroxide. So you know the chalk, this chalk also contain a lime, therefore this chalk having a base, this chalk having a base substance. So next example is baking soda. The formula of baking soda is sodium bicarbonate. You know that in our house, whenever we are in our house making some idlis or dosas, we add the baking soda in this food. जेव्हा केव्हा आपल्या घरी आपली आई आपल्याला डोसे किंवा इडली बनवतात त्याच्यामध्ये एक सोडा व्हाईट कलरचा सोडा त्याच्यामध्ये ॲड करतात जेणेकरून त्या इडल्या आणि डोसा त्या टेस्टी होतात आणि फुगतात. दिस सब्स्टन्स इज कॉल्ड ॲज बेस सब्स्टन्स बेकिंग सोडा. थर्ड इज कॉस्टिक सोडा. कॉस्टिक सोडा ऑल्सो यूज इन अवर होम डेली. जेव्हा केव्हा आपल्या घरी आपण कपडे धुतो आपले कपडे मळलेले असतात त्या मळ त्या शर्टावरचा कपड्याचा मळ काढण्याकरता जो पावडर वॉशिंग पावडर वापरतात किंवा सोडा वापरतात त्या सोड्यामध्ये कॉस्टिक सोडा असतो आणि फॉर्म्युला त्या सोड्याचा सोडियम हायड्रॉक्साईड. दिस कॉस्टिक सोडा कंटेन अ बेस. सो बेस सब्स्टन्स इज कॉस्टिक सोडा. दिस इज नेक्स्ट एक्झाम्पल. अँड सोप हॅविंग बेस वी यूज सोप डेली फॉर वॉशिंग क्लॉथ्स or for washing, taking bath. So these are the different examples having base. So first is lime water, second is baking soda, so third is caustic soda, and soap also. So these are the acids and base are the different examples. So from this we see that we use daily in our home as an acid base substances and base substances. So we remember that we must know that acids and bases are used in our home as a daily, as a food item or a washing item. So students, you have to write the examples. Acids and base at home, you have to write minimum 4 examples. So you have to write the examples of acids, 4 example of acids and 4 example of base. This is the homework for you. So I will see your homework in the next period. Thank you.